Welcome to How to Smart Git. Today we will show you how to create clean commits easily. For our example, the local changes are displayed in Smart Git's standard window. These local changes should be split into two separate commits. For the button file, only certain changes should go to the first commit. Let's stage these hunks. A part of the next hunk should go to the second commit. Hence, we first stage the whole hunk and then unstage a tiny part. The test case file should go entirely to the first commit. Hence, let's stage it. Now everything is prepared and we can create the first commit. Smart Git indicates our new commit with a solid dot. As all remaining changes should go to the second commit, we don't need to stage them before committing. Once all local changes have been committed, Smart Git automatically switches to the history display. As you can see, the two commits have been created cleanly. Pretty smart, wasn't it? Now you're prepared to create clean commits yourself. Give Smart Git a try yourself and follow us on Twitter or YouTube.